Next up in our state sandwich series is the chicken biscuit for Georgia. I'll be the first to admit I'm not a strong baker, but I made biscuits from scratch successfully a few years ago and was hopeful I could pull it off again. No, that's not cheese, it's shredded frozen butter because you want it and the buttermilk to be really cold. At this point, it's this shaggy mass that feels like it will never come together, but somehow it does. I folded a third over, then the other third, mushed it down, turned, and repeated this process twice. And it actually came together, would you look at that? So I rolled it out, cut out my little shapes, brushed with buttermilk like the pro I am. Your girl's feeling pretty good at this point. Watch out, Pollen Prue. They came out flat as hell. Why didn't they get fluffy? Southerners, please show this to your granny and ask her what I did wrong. That's the beauty of cooking and baking though, right? You mess it up and you learn from it. Okay, on to frying chicken. I know we got that down. I've shared previously that JD is from South Carolina and I'm originally from up north and did not know anything about the magic of chicken biscuits before I moved to the South. It's just the ultimate breakfast food. I was going to pretend like I baked these biscuits from scratch, but I can't lie to y'all. I went and bought frozen ones after my fail.
There's chicken grease on my phone.
Biscuits!
This looks so good.
Biscuits for me always remind me of my great-grandmother and my family that live in Elberton, Georgia. She made the best biscuits. We'll see how these hold up.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Yup. Store-bought biscuits.
They're not as good as my great-grandma Higginbottoms, but not bad.
That chicken though.
Oh yeah.